I don't think this qualifies as artistic cubism.